The year is 2080. The world has become a utopia dominated by anime, and has finally achieved peace. Many, however, have given up hope in the world that there would be no second season of their favorite show. I gave up my dream of No Game No Life Season 2 and live out the rest of my life as a grumpy, sad old man. I wonder who that could be.
Delivery for a Mr. Kevori.
I didn't order anything though.
Says here you have an order for A Devil Is a Part-Timer Season 2?
Fuck yeah.